watching First Coast News and the Jacksonville Suns Friday. The first 3,000 fans get a free St. Paddy's Day cap. The Suns take on the Birmingham Barons with fireworks after the game. Don't miss it this Friday night. First pitch at 7:05. See you there.